everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Welcome to Newark, New Jersey. No deeks, showing that winning can be contagious, isn't it?
They're getting contributions across the lineup. They get it from all of their players up and down. Even the stars have taken a night off or two. They get depth support. That's how a winning streak comes together.
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. Over the line they come. Here's a shot. He scores! This is like the hockey equivalent of a buzzer beater, Ray.
Yeah, it didn't look like there was going to be enough time to puck in the net, and now they feel really good about themselves going into the next period. You can see the goaltender's looking a little frustrated here. He got a little piece of this shot. Not enough. It goes into the net.
Taking the lead here in the late goings of this first period.
Pretty even first period. Now they've got the jump. You want to get into the intermission ahead.
Granlund's one takes that pass back at the point. Here he is, wrists it on net. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Quebec's now made their way back to center ice for the faceoff. I see a lot of movement, a lot of talking on the bench right now. What's the message, Ray?
Coaches are going up and down the bench, telling the players to stay on it. Try and get a third one. Don't back up. Guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. No deeks really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Just an old-school tripping call here on this one, right?
Sometimes I think you just get burned here, a little bit of a bad break. You're fishing around for the puck, and your stick gets into the other guy's feet.
Quebec sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
This is why you have meetings in the morning. You look at...
No deeks. Gain possession along the boards. Carries the puck up through center. Here's a shot. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. They do a nice job there. He doesn't miss too many, James. He leads his team in goals for a reason.
Quebec's been lighting the lamp all night long thus far, and it continues here in the second.
Domination. Goals almost at every turn. Hey, buddy, you need to put your controller down. This is not fair.
Hall's got it across the line. Quick pass to Hughes. Here's a shot. He scores! How's that to close things out?
Well, what a great time for a goal. I mean, you're happy when you score any time, but so late in the period, now you can carry momentum over the intermission. Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
New Jersey's answered back here in the late stages of the second.
They have to hope this goal signifies the point in the game where it turns. They haven't been very good up until this point.
Hughes wins it in the dots. Moves it quickly over to Vatanen.
Go for the puck.
Grimson rips it. He scores.
That shot's an absolute bullet. The goaltenders always work on their eye tracking. They follow lights off the ice to try and help their vision. And not going to help there.
Aware there's no mercy rule in hockey. They continue to apply the pressure.
No, they're laying a beating on these guys now. It may be time to lay back just a bit.
He tries to get it over to Wood. The bank feed. Here's a short pass to Fox. Moves the puck. He scores!
Wait a minute here. I think this is not going to count, James. At least that's my opinion. This goes off the player's glove. You cannot bat it into the net. It can bounce off your glove, but you can't whack it in. Well, the referee's not going to be very popular, is he? He reverses the call on the ice after talking to the league office. This goal will count.
And they're going to mix it up between the pipes here.
I guess you can't pull the whole team, so you just pull the goalie. He's had enough go past him tonight.
Quebec's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
Duclair's got offensive zone. Takes it across the blue line. Slides the puck over. That goes wide. Scores! All over the rebound, and he puts it in.
Followed through to the net. He picks up this rebound, makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy, and he does not miss.
Thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are best in. Oh, I think he wants that one back.
Didn't miss it by much. He gets lots on it, beats the goaltender, but just wide.
Oh, so close.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
And that brings an end to this one here this evening. It's like the old song goes, all they do is win, win, win.
Man, it's fun when you play like this. Your team goes into a game you almost know you're gonna win, and they've put together a long winning streak.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.